Hi, so it's another hump day, Wednesday. I have journalism, Chinese. I'm not sure if today's gonna be interesting, but I'm gonna be vlogging it anyways. So let's get to it. Will you take part in my life, my love? We're waiting for journalism to start now. Everyone's like,
you should document someone from our BMS group like every morning. Like you just
we're talking about our visa project, and it's like conceptual stuff.
So I see her every morning.
So like Dan,
picture her every morning.
Hello.
Hi.
He's doing circles.
I see him every morning.
Nagin.
Doing backpacks.
Doing backpacks, yeah.
And then Raph is doing like some...
Something about smoking.
Yeah, smoking.
Not that I'm an addict, just like it's outside my window.
Another thing I was thinking of is, you know, like at the dining hall where you
accessible.
Order fries.
Okay, and I'm like stuck. I don't know what I'm doing yet. We'll see.
It's out for delivery before shipping.
Vlogging again.
I am. We just finished journalism and we're getting food now and gonna plan stuff.
That looks like
but,
a little
yeah.
Like a class that should have a final.
No.
In journalism?
The way
the quizzes.
Go, Yasmin, go.
Okay,
or you should just make these up.
Or you should smaller. Or you should make a music video.
You just missed that.
I just bad some play.
Yeah. Well, then if she's brilliant, we can do it now.
Go, guys, go.
Yasmin wanted to rap for all you fans, like, so.
I said a product of China.
Actually, I'm a really lame, like, rapper. I'm not cool. I can rap in Chinese. There was this really funny kid that had to do a presentation and he had to rap.
Oh, hilarious.
It was really, cause you know like when people go like, what?
No.
Don't
put
it. Sorry. It's going in there.
Please don't, no.
Don't put that up. Yaz, you rapping?
I don't need that about me.
I don't know what
I'm
to rap.
I'm trying to get into journalism.
Like, I'm bad at rapping.
It's like, Jake, it's like, ex-journalist cuss at 18 years old.
Wait, Jake, you start the beat.
Start the beat?
Yeah. Or the rap line, whatever.
I'm not.
Fuck. We just ate some food, so we're not hungry. Now we are on our way to the library.
Ooh.
What?
Oh.
In his house. Watch. Pass it to my bro, Jacob, in the dog.
In the dog?
I was gonna be like in the hood, but then I said J-dog. Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm stopping this.
So I'm on my way to Chinese now, and then after Chinese, I think me and Adam, who's one of my classmates, he's a fourth year student, we're gonna be performing together on Friday for the Chinese New Year Festival. So I think we're gonna like finally meet up. Oh, I'm so blurry. Focus. There we go, okay. Hopefully it stays focused. So we're gonna meet up and run through our song because actually we haven't met up or had practiced or anything yet, so that's the plan. So that's gonna be Chinese class, and then the rest of my afternoon is practicing for another performance. This one I'm less nervous about because one, it's a duet, two, it's already in Chinese, so how good can I be?
应由趁早借柳柳市政府派人
I have his music, I have his songs of love.
like, I don't want to do
it. This seems G, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like, true. Yeah. Okay, so this is Adam. Yeah, so we're gonna work on the song now, and yeah.
Because we know I'm looking for you. So you try this. I'll sing it with you. Chill it. All right, we can do it again. It'll be good.
Okay.
I just want to make sure I get my voice back because you're gonna just you're gonna just cut out. Either we have to dance, or you have to walk around me, or I don't know. Or you can just go like this, you know what I mean? Like the opposite ways, you know? Like, you know? I don't know.
Wait, this is the stage.
Yeah.
Or can you do some? I don't know. We can do like really lame dance.
Yeah, like we'll just, you know, exactly.
It's so awkward.
You're doing it well. No, I'm making it. That's awkward. You start jolting. You gotta just.
Okay.
It's all on the hips, right? Or the knees.
To meet my high school friend who's visiting, Jerry. He was, I think, on my other vlog when it was like Raina's birthday because they have the same birthday. So yeah, I'm just gonna go see him because he's leaving tomorrow and I haven't really like gotten a chance to like hang out. So that's going to be what's going to happen.
Ooh, okay, that's cool.
Hot and spicy.
Just like chicken wings.
Yay. Okay, so I'm with Jerry. And Bernard! I haven't seen Bernard in a while.
Forever.
Welcome
Forever.
To my vlog what? 2.0.
100k views?
Yeah.
1 million? Oh, wait,
that's yeah, let's reach 1 million views. No.
Why not?
Have some celebratory. Oh gosh. Bernie! What like sparkling water?
This. What is this?
Was a
no.
Like, what is this in honor of?
This sparkling water.
In honor of. Is this dirty?
In honor of Jerry's visit. Every time like someone from high school visits, we should pop, pop some water.
We can play a water pong.
Yeah, let's do that. Yay. There you go. Now you guys are on the vlog! Yeah! Yeah, I do vlog. Subscribe, please!
And
I have like, no, it's R-rated, bro. JK, Bernard's bro. Yasmin Ross.
Is the film on?
Yeah, it's on. It's recording. Yeah. Woo, they're brothers and they're brothers.
Please.
Can you tell?
Come on, please.
I don't think so.
It's him.
What happened to capacity?
Hit him.
What happened to capacity?
Don't walk away. No.
This is not inappropriate.
This is pretty okay.
This
actually.
Is not inappropriate. Okay, sorry. That was
maybe
weird voice.
It just did.
Obviously, I'm gonna close the vlog here because I'm tired. Yeah. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you later. Always try to give.
Anyone's cocky ball sack.
Wait, are you guys doing
amazing cocky ball sack?
AS, not AC.
Oh, another special ball sack.
Accumulated stars, but
acquiring starfish. But
no, yeah, you can't copy.
Ballsack.
No.